Alright, man. Oh, man. Okay, here we go. If you guys are wondering what I'm doing right now, I'm trying to get to a pair of shoes real quick. Because either tomorrow, not tomorrow, first thing Monday morning, I'm gonna send these shoes out to the homie. Alright. Right here. Send these out to the homie. Y'all can see. They're Reeboks. Alright. I got these Reeboks last summer. Sometime. Can't remember the exact date. I made a video review on them. So, you know, if you guys want to, you can go back and check that out. You see what they are, the S&S sneakers and stuff, court victory pumps. As soon as I put these back up there, y'all, I'll bust them out real quick so you can see them again if you're interested, and if you're not, you're going to see them anyway. but look, the reason why I'm doing this is because I'm about to send these shoes off to the homie. Well, he's a little more than the homie, man. That's my brother, all right? My brother from another mother. And if you guys know who I'm talking about, I'm talking about Brad and I. 1, 2, 3, 4. I forgot the 4 the last time, but anyway. But is this Brad to me, all right? But before I go any further, though, man, I want to say congratulations to Brad for one, because he just got hired on full time to Federal Express, FedEx. All right, Brad, he was out of work for a minute, man. You know, he hit me up a while, you know, when it first went down, and like anybody, man, he was upset. You know, I mean, you're the head of the household, and all of a sudden you get let go from your job. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it's like you got the pressure of the world on your shoulders, and you're like, man, what am I going to do? Because you don't know where, you know, the next bit of money is coming in from or whatever. So, you know, trust me, I've been there before. I've been there before. You know what I'm saying? I'm not one of those guys that can say, hey, man, I know what you feel like, and never walked those shoes before. I know how my man feel, all right? So, you know. And I'm quite sure it's kind of funny hearing it from a guy who has a job telling you it's going to be all right. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, I've been in those shoes. Luckily for me, I had good people in my corner. I had a good woman in my corner that held everything together. Still allowed me to be who I was as a man until I got my job. You know what I'm saying? But now he's on full time. I mean, whew, I know that's a load off his shoulders. He's happy. I know I'm happy. You know what I'm saying? Because I was rooting for my boy and everything, and he got the job. All right. So now he's back. He's getting back on his feet again. Cool. You know what I'm saying? So it was like he mentioned these shoes. Okay, because this is a sneaker video. All right. So. Not get it twisted, but he mentioned these shoes that I have right here, and he always had his eye on them. So I said, you know what, bro? You can get them. You can get these shoes, all right? And he was like, what you want for them? And I told him, nothing. I don't want a dime for them. You can get them. It's nothing, all right? And these are the shoes right here. Said Brad loves he loves these kicks. And if you don't know, Brad is a part of Team Reebok. If you go to your Instagram, your IG and type in Team Reebok or Brademai 1234. He's a part of Team Reebok, all right? And these guys are Reebok heads. They're all about this brand right here. I mean, they rock other sneakers, but this is the brand that they cherish the most. This is their flagship brand right here. This is it for them. You dig? So, I'm going to ship these out to my man. All right? He wouldn't have it for, you know, to me send them for you know, for nothing. So I said, well, all right, give me $40 or whatever, you know, and there's no hurry on that. You know what I'm saying? I don't care. Again, and I was like, yo, don't insult me, bro. You know what I'm saying? You can get these shoes. It's nothing. So he's going to shoot me the 40 whenever. You know what I'm saying? I'll take that money and probably bust it down three ways and give it to my kids for whatever. You know what I'm saying? But you know what I'm saying? This is what it's supposed to be all about, man. This is what it's supposed to be all about. You know what I'm saying? This is why, another reason why I love copping kicks, because, I mean, it's for me for one, but you meet all kind of people in this whole sneaker thing. All types of people, you know, it's crazy how, or the people that you meet just through shoes, you know what I'm saying? It's crazy. And I met Brad a while back and everything, and ever since then, man, you know what I'm saying, we've been like real tight. Never met the brother before a day in my life, but we speak on the phone, we text all the time. That's my man, that's my brother, you know what I'm saying? And he's a white guy. You know what I'm saying? But again, color don't have nothing to do with anything, you know what I'm saying? He's just cool people. He's just cool people, you know what I'm saying? I'm happy to say, you know what I'm saying, that's one of my brothers, all right? No matter what color he is, you know what I'm saying? I love him just like I would love my real brother. It'd be cool like that, you know what I'm saying? So he wanted these, and he got them, you know what I'm saying? I rocked them once, and, you know, I take care of mine. So now these are his. So I'll be shipping these out as soon as I can to my man Brad. Because, like I said, man, this is what it's all about. You know what I'm saying? Now, my question is, how many of you out there would do that for your brother? You know what I'm saying? Your so-called brother, your friend. Would you do this? Would you come in your closet, get one of probably one of the best quality sneakers that you have in your collection, and send it out to somebody for nothing? Would you? Or would you just sit there and fake the funk and say, yeah, that's my brother, that's my man, yada, yada, yada. And when he needs something from you, you'd be like, ah, bro, I can't do that, man, because, you know, all these shoes right here that I got, man, material. Everything can be easily replaced. Easily replaced. I can lose all this today. You know what I'm saying? Today. But I'll still have these people as my friends. All right, so if at any time I can do something for my fellow brother, my fellow man, I will. This right here is just a small thing to a giant. You dig? So, again, Brad, these will be coming to you ASAP, bruh. And I hope you enjoy them just like I did. Even though I won one time, but still, I still look good when I was rocking them. You know what I'm saying? Turned a lot of heads. Lots of heads. So, it's nothing. Alright? But yeah, man. That's all I wanted to say. You know, get out there to the people. But yeah. Again, how many of you guys would actually do that for somebody you call family? That's the question. So, with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. Because I've held your guys long enough. Alright, so that being said, you know how I do. Always be unique and stand out instead of being the same and just blending in. It's your man, Mr. NC Stand Up. Y'all be easy, and I get at y'all later. Doses. I'm out.